God says, be careful, sin disguises itself as the most beautiful thing. It starts by catching your attention and proceeds by wrapping itself slowly around you until it has trapped you completely. Pray to me, I will save you. Tomorrow morning, you will get the most wonderful gift from God. Your amen makes it work.